I'm a subscriber, so if you hear anything behind me, it's my dog because she's upset that I put her in her timeout, which is her house, you know. So do apologize for that noise. But yeah, today we're checking out Diana's Havana, which is great. I really love listening to that. I think she released a movie, not movie, official video for it. So I'm very excited to see that. But yeah, let me know what you want me to see from Diana and from anyone else. And yeah. Because I'm recording. Oh, this doesn't seem like Havana Unana, so I don't know. It is Havana. I'm so confused what's gonna. Hopefully she sings. Okay, nice. Yay! Oh, she put some idols as well. Oh, that's so cool. I didn't know she did that live. Nice. I love hearing her voice. It's so good. I like watching these people who perform as well. That's really interesting. You know? Nice. Pretty. She is. This is Zumba class or something. Oh, nice. All these people are dancing pretty good, so that's really interesting, but yeah. Nice. Oh, that's so cool. Everyone like just dancing to the same song. Back, back, back. Nice. That's so pretty there. That's funny. Interesting choice of editing, I guess. She seems to really like this song for some reason. I mean, I like it as well, but yeah. I never seen a singer do like 5 covers of this song, but yeah. I really enjoyed this. I hope you guys did as well. I hope you guys did as well. Sorry, something just fell, so I had to pick it up. But yeah, I really love hearing her sing this song because it goes so well with her beautiful, velvety voice that I love hearing. And I just really had so much fun. I hope you guys did as well. If you did, please give this video a big thumbs up. Tell me what you want me to check out next from her. And yeah, I mean, this was beautiful. I think I love hearing her sing these types of songs. And yeah. If you enjoyed it, let me know. Let me know what else I should do from her. And yeah, I'll see you guys very soon next time. I love you. Bye.